Yeah, I told you we're not going on camera, so you're going to have to go in the lobby. You can stay, but...
Right, well...
No,
so what do we tell? What do we tell taxpayers about you guys with this contract getting money from a company to hand out more tickets?
I-Team cameras thrown out. A local township administrator won't answer questions on camera about this.
What we uncovered in this contract, the contract that allows drivers like you to get tickets from speed cameras.
The cameras drivers love to hate, used by police to clock speeds, snap pictures, and send drivers tickets and fines in the mail.
This, in my opinion, is like crooked law enforcement. It just isn't right.
Richard Ringled got a speed camera ticket, and if you already didn't like the system, look at what we found in Wethersfield Township in Trumbull County.
A speed camera company signed a contract giving that township 68% of every speed camera ticket fine, plus money for police to work overtime.
Then the I-Team found this. The company also later agreed to give Wethersfield Township what it calls a donation of $6,600 every month.
A quote, gift toward the salary and benefits of a police clerk and police overtime. Township leaders refused to answer questions on camera, and you should know when we requested the speed camera contract there, the township didn't give us the part about the camera company's extra payments.
The I-Team found it in an amended agreement. We had to make a special request to get that. The I-Team went to township leaders, what about that monthly gift? No meaningful answers.
We need to hear somebody explain to us on camera why that's proper and why it happens that way.
Well, the state legislature set that up that way.
Right, so. But you guys entered into the contract.
The I-Team didn't stop there. We requested contracts between speed camera companies and seven other towns in Northeast Ohio.
We didn't find any other communities getting a monthly donation or gift, but we did find that the speed camera companies do pay some of these communities overtime for the officers that work the speed cameras.
Among those places, the Summit County town of Norton.
68. There's one at 72. Another one at 71.
Norton made headlines last year with speed cameras on a stretch of I-76 around a construction zone. In a short period of time, more than 9,300 drivers ticketed, hit with more than $1.8 million in speeding fines.
One of those drivers, Rory Zirkel, not happy then, not happy now. After the I-Team revealed to him, a speed camera company paid Norton 60% of the revenue from camera tickets, plus money for police to work overtime to operate those cameras.
I think this was just a big scam that went on there. I think City Norton got rich off of this, and I think that this shouldn't be.
Is the chief around?
No, he's in a meeting right now.
Is he?
When the I-Team went to Norton, we were told the police chief and other leaders at City Hall were in meetings.
Last fall, Norton put a hold on using speed cameras. Hours after our visit, Norton's administrator called to say the city is still considering whether or not to start sending out tickets again in the spring.
There's a semi at 69.
Taking a closer look at speed camera contracts in Trumbull, Summit, Cuyahoga, and Huron counties, we found private companies give communities between 60 and 75% of the money from fines.
So often we've heard police say they use speed cameras to slow traffic and make the roads safer. But the police chief in Wethersfield Township couldn't tell us how the program has affected safety on his roads.
Then weeks after the I-Team started asking about this, the Wethersfield trustee sent a statement about the monthly donations, saying in part, they help ensure there is no reduction in staffing for police. This enables the department to protect the residents while increasing enforcement in other areas. The company with the contract there didn't respond to the I-Team.
But that contract has the attention of state lawmakers, including State Senator Sean O'Brien.
The concern is, though, when how far is too far, how much revenue is too much revenue, and the means to get that revenue.
Do you have a problem with that?
Well, I do, because it's an indirect form of bribe is really what it is.
State Representative Bill Seitz of Cincinnati says he has asked hard questions about that contract, a speed camera company making a donation to the police department catching speeders.
And Seitz wants to pass a law to ban all speed cameras. Records show just in 1 month, in November, Wethersfield Township collected $94,000 from those cameras.
It's really what I call policing for profit. It's very, it's a nasty way to make a buck, in my opinion.
I think they need to just do away with it, period.
I end up paying it at the last minute.